Hey guys, it's there only, your only, and the only Bellissimo B, and we're back again with another YouTube video.
New York City, you are now rapping with 56. You gotta love it.
This is my What's on My iPhone 7 Plus video. So let's. Ooh. Excuse me. Ooh. Okay, so first we have my lock screen, which is the Powerpuff Girl. Then, when we go into the side here, this just shows my recent apps, which is Instagram, messages. Safari. It shows repost here, but I only use repost for my spam account. And then it shows my screen time. I have that on to like keep track of how much time I really spend on my phone, because my mom says I spend a lot of time on my phone. But this is my base screen. Like, this is my actual home screen. Yes, it's cute SpongeBob with his little scarf around him. And then if you go into the sidebar here, it's the same thing that we see on my lock screen is here. And at the bottom here, we have my apps that I just click onto like at any time possible, like if needed. So I just put like the most important apps that I would always click onto in like any needed time, which would be the weather app, because I always click on that when I wake up just to check the weather. Safari, mail, and the transit app, which tells me what time the buses will be pulling up, like how much time is it taking these buses to pull up. Then the way my phone is assorted, I have it in colors, but not only colors, I have the groups, and not only do I have the groups and colors, but I have them in Spanish too, you know, just to be a little weird and fancy. So the first group is just red. It has YouTube Studio, Velo, which is an editing app, Pinterest, which I use to keep track of my most favorite things, YouTube, and Life. Those who use Life would know what it's for. I'm not going to go too into that, but it's, yes, it's about your body. Girls would know what it's about, but I'm not going to get too into that. For orange, we have SoundCloud and Wattpad. Wattpad is a reading app. SoundCloud is uninstalled because I barely use that damn app. Then for yellow, Amahila. So we have Stackball, which is a game that I play when I'm bored sometimes. Genius, YOLO, and Snapchat. Yes, I use Snapchat all the time. Then for green, we have messages, phone, on my iPhone, WhatsApp, which I use, like, in other cases, like, to hit certain people up that do not usually, like, for example, cousins, if we want to talk in that case, cousins, and then I have Cash App, which is uninstalled. I don't really have Cash App. Then for blue, we have Twitter, Facebook, or Messenger, App Store, Wish, and Translate, which I like to use to if I need to say something to my grandma, because half sometimes I dead don't be knowing how to say, like, I know the word but I just can't say it, so I'll be using Translate. Now on to purple and pink. So pink is rosado in Spanish, and purple is, I don't even know, I dead forgot. But purple is some word that begins with per, P-U-R. So I just combine those two words and I put Persado for purple and pink. And these are my purple and pinkish apps. So I just put them together, which is music, iMusic, Instagram, Repost, and Life 360. Then on to brown. I have Bible and Grades. As you can see, for those who don't know, I have this little... It says Grades in like regular, like as if I made it the app. Yes, I did make this like an app. So basically, I'm going to put that in for those who don't know. So you could just go to Safari right here. Look, I have Rami open. And then you click this little button in the middle down here. And then you move down and it says add to home screen. For those who will see, yes, it says add to home screen. So then you click that. And then it's, you just choose what you want to name it. I could just name it Romley. It already said Romley, but I'm going to just add my own little emoji if I want. Oh, my phone about to die. But yeah, and now it's a little tab. Now I could just probably add this. Where would I add this? I'll probably add it. Ooh, my phone's being glitchy. I'll add it into white. But yeah, that's just a little bookmark that you can create for yourself if you don't want to download the app, and it saves a whole bunch of space. Now on to black and gray. So black in Spanish is negro, and everybody know gray in Spanish is gris. So I just put those together and put negris, and just regular apps, like regular important apps like calculator, contacts, wallet, camera settings, just those basic, like basic apps. Then I have blanca, which is white. I have photos, you know, the one we I just created, calendar, and just other basic apps. And then I have multicolor. Lastly, I have multicolor, which is just like these apps. Subway Surfers. Yes, I play Subway Surfers. Run Race 3D. I never decided to delete that app because I like was addicted to it at one point, and I think I'm gonna play it like in spare time. So these are just apps. Some of these are basic. Some of these are very important to me, like Google Photos. It's like where I store my pictures, just like iCloud, but I have another backup source. And then Dubsmash, and then Chrome. I use Chrome as a backup for Safari when I don't feel like using Safari. And then lastly, I have notes here. So for notes, I can't really get into the app. Like I said, my phone has been very glitchy. Did I say that? Well, let me just say now, my phone has been very glitchy. I need a new one. But for this is all I want. All that
you could do.
All that I have now, this is what I have to deal with. So my phone has been very glitchy. This is Notes. It uninstalled by itself for no reason. Like, I literally use Notes like almost every single, I use it every single day, not even almost every single day, every single day. And it just uninstalled, just like, what other app? There was another app that uninstalled. Another one. Oh yeah, these bottom apps. I'm over here looking like email. You see, if you can see, I was clicking on it and it's literally not downloading back. Transit is also not downloading back, and weather is not downloading back, so. But that's the end of my YouTube video. Like, subscribe, and comment down below for more videos you want to see me do. Bye.